Toby Long, and I was Warburton's red carpet reporter at the world premiere of Paddington's Big Screen Adventures. Keep watching to see what I got up to, including...
London, it's the place for me. London, that lovely city.
That creature means a great deal to me.
Is he endangered?
He is now.
Paddington's favourite sandwich thing is marmalade. What's yours?
Sandwich? Vegemite. I'm Australian. Do you know Vegemite? Or Marmite? You know Marmite. Well, in Australia we have a thing called Vegemite, and I love Vegemite. And I like toast with butter and Vegemite. But I also do like marmalade. Anything else?
No.
That was the hardest interview I've ever done. Just joking.
Perhaps you'd like an English name?
An English name?
Paddington.
Paddington?
Paddington.
Paddington! Sorry.
Because I'm only 9, I have a bench to stand on, so the celebrities don't have to bend down. What was it like to go from James Bond to Michael Bond?
Good question. Well, it was a bit tricky trying to imagine myself as a bear. But once I got into his head, it was fun.
What are you going to do now?
Probably just sleep over there in that bin.
That's the spirit.
The strangest sandwich filling I ever had. I think I once had gravel by accident.
Ugh, that must have been disgusting.
It was pretty hard on my teeth.
Did you break your teeth?
Yep.
What this family needed was a pinch of chaos.
Where would you hide your marmalade sandwich?
What do you reckon, say in public? Where would I hide it? In the big pockets of my new Paddington duffelcoat.
What's the strangest sandwich filling you've ever had?
Banana and crisps.
Two hot winds, but I like it.
Well, I hope I don't look weird.
Where would you hide your marmalade sandwiches?
Oh, I think I'd hide it in a safe.
Yeah, in a safe, or, you know, under the mattress.
Yeah, somewhere very highly secure.
Yeah, but what if you forgot about it? It would get a bit stinky.
Then I'd try to get my parents to sort it out.
Or just to give it to the dog.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I've interviewed celebrities and cast, had a chance to get an experience of what it's like being a reporter meeting Hollywood stars, and seen the best film at the world premiere of Paddington. So as you can expect, I am exhausted. So I want to go head home and have a half and half marmalade sandwich before going to bed and get a good night's rest before school tomorrow morning.
It's actually quite good fun.
Ah,